not even in his own apartment. It's hell night. What does that tell you? It tells you that Kenny's penis is this big. No, seriously. This big. This big. This big.
What?
Same with Huffman, Paul, Buck, Dan.
Boy, totally
Dan's pretty good at pink ball that ball game, so seriously though. A bunch of fucking pussies this big.
He's on the fridge. It's maybe a little after 10 o'clock.
This Kenny's camera? Ouch!
Oh!
Ouch! Kenny's a pussy. He's not even in the
room. Walk over there!
I seriously fucking hate you two guys.
Yeah, I'm really pissed off. I'm not even mad about that anymore. I don't even want to talk to you.
You don't want to talk
to me? Hey, Kenny. Up in Monkey Man.
Ditto. This is Kenny's shirt.
Wait.
Let me get back in here.
This is Kenny's shirt. See how I care.
No. That's not happening.
Wow, this looks really cool.
I don't know, but it's good. It's good.
Oh, the first...
What does that even mean? Don't go film
no,
the wire.
It's fucking locked.
Seriously, it's like guess.
Good thing I still
have this. If you don't want to do it, that's fine. All right.
Man, get pissed! Get pissed!
You stop doing
that. Get pissed!
Here it is.
On three.
One, two, three.
That's a fan club, baby. That's a fan club.
You got semen on the front of that, it's hitting you in the lips.
It's lotion, Kenny.
Well, I mean,
no.
Wait,
it's semen. Listen, let's quick interview. Okay, do you think Moyer's playing just the tip right now, or ouch on my hair?
He's
just the tip.
Just for a second.
Just to see how it feels.
Can you tell me the options
he's
again?
He's doing the
rails. Here, I got $5. Says he's like it starts happening. He's like, you finish up and you get the fuck out. It's a ruined apartment. He'll do it.